That was a good bonding thing, though.
Yeah. Well, see, that's Proud Boys are called violent because they have these beat-ins where you have to name five breakfast
cereals. Which are pretty nicer, but they're not hitting them that hard.
We used to do that all the time. In high school, if you farted and you didn't say safety, we all got to be beat you up until you could name five chocolate bars.
And obviously, you're not hitting them full power. I mean, I've seen the little ritual.
You're not trying to kill anyone. No, you just, well, there's a lot of good techniques.
Tell you what, I'm joining Proud Boys, even though you're not the leader up anymore. Go ahead and initiate me right now.
Okay.
All right, we're going to initiate for TV viewers right now. Go ahead.
So you have to say, I'm a proud Western chauvinist.
Don't hit me as hard as you the arm.
Okay.
All right, here we go. I'm actually scared. Okay, go ahead.
I'm a proud Western chauvinist.
I'm a proud Western chauvinist.
And I refuse to apologize.
And I refuse to apologize.
For creating the modern world.
For creating the modern world.
Okay, you will now name five breakfast cereals. One, two, three.
Captain Crunch! Fruit Loops! Mini Wheats! Raisin Bran! Okay, I'm done.
Was that five? I was concentrating on my punches too much.
I can't remember another one. Jeez. All right, I'm done.
Kellogg's Cornflakes.
You know, I'm gonna give Hagman and Hagman.com 10 new shows. They're so honored to do it. We got to take these calls. But we'll let them come in and take over, too. But they're sitting in the wings there, and they're just awesome guys. Hagman and Hagman, we're gonna take a few calls and come to you next segment. But I've now been officially initiated into this terror group.
Yep. You're now second-degree Proud Boy.
Okay.
And my
I like
my
how you didn't hit me very hard the first time and hit me a lot harder later. That's a little sneaky.
Yeah, it's pool hustler. You're a mark.